I plugged the refuse engineer.
Oh,
you know the vibes.
I'm still not feeling 100%. Wow.
Yeah,
I haven't been active enough on the channel.
He got sat down like a primary assembly. Energy. Bro beat corn and the enemies. He could have got spawned in the memories. Energy spilled like Hennessy.
Sat down like a primary assembly. I miss assembly, man. Fam, good morning, year three. Fam, do you remember those days at primary? Fam,
you know the vibes. He got sat down like a primary assembly. Energy. Bro beat corn and the enemies. He could have got spawned in the memories. Energy spilled like Hennessy.
Sounds bare like Bando, you know. Like when he started, I was like, fam, so this is double O's because he sounds exactly like Bando. Obviously, they're from the same place, but still.
After a man and he ran, try to get a head top like JF Kennedy. Definitely. One of them soon go cemetery. Should his life is in jeopardy.
Trying to get a headshot like JF Kennedy. You know JFK, the American president that was assassinated. The video is on the internet. I remember when I saw it, I was like, is this the real clip? Like, I don't know why it's on the internet. It's, the guy got a headshot. Like, clean. Clean off, like, his brains were, like, on the car. Like, I don't know why that video's on the internet, but it's nuts, man. And like, that's what he's referring to.
Spawn in the memories, energy spilled like Hennessy. I slapped out a man and he ran, try to get a head top like JF Kennedy. Definitely, one of them soon go cemetery. Shoot, his life is in jeopardy. I went down for the on diver, got 2-in-1 that was light work. Get away clean with a left and a right turn. Wouldn't know it's me that trimmed off his sideburns. Might ding that down, we spin back round, more fling that out, trying to hit man down. Heard more voice, better sit back down when he ain't got trace and the big bang's out. Man, circle around like an analog stick, try to get a head top, but man, I loved it.
Circle around like an analog stick. What a boy. You know, on Xbox, PlayStation controllers, analog stick, cold.
There's more yaks on my case. I had to tell a bad one, leave me alone. Cause you don't contribute to my peas on the road. I told her it's me on my own. Alakazam and the caliber bangs. If you're chilling, I block your dead.
He's used that before. I don't know what song that was. He's used that bar before. I can't remember it now. Maybe on the Mad About Bars. I can't remember. I've heard him say that before, though. Fam.
And if he hangs with a gang and he don't want to slide or slip, there's a word going round town, you'll stay in your house, don't hang in them ends. You ain't done jewels, just relax. If bubble jumps out, then it's kill us. What's your
bro? I've even clocked, actually, if you look at his belly, this is the same brand. Shout out my guy K1, fam.
But you both separate, both flew out the ride, trying to relegate. When it comes to a fight like MMA, if you step on the gas, love accelerate. Your friend got left you dead.
Let me hear that again.
What's your bro? Man, if he hangs with a gang and he don't want to slide or slip, there's a word going round town, you'll stay in your house, don't hang in them ends. You ain't done jewels, just relax. If bubble jumps out, then it's kill us. What's your bros on the shot, you both separate, both flew out the ride, trying to relegate. When it comes to a fight like MMA, if you step on the gas, love accelerate. Your friend got left you devastated. Carbine and metal blades might be on two balls and pedal weight, so it was back and forth on several days.
This flow, I haven't heard this flow from Double L's before.
He said on my cycle the way I hopped out, wet that like Lido. Chubby's one in his me, I don't know. Had a drill on that iPhone. Do you never flew out the ride like 5-0? Live, we gonna get back like Shiro. The teeth come big like Rhino. Skating beats on the block like a side hole. Watch your gang two step like who's next? 2 sec. Spin this round like a roulette. Shotgun box, give a fuck by your 2 pence. Bolski flew out and tried to leave a unit. I've been on the like 100 times. They told like 100 lies. If my head is a glide and I jump inside, bro, thump it twice, break Dunsey's life. Pedal bike glass,
going in.
You got wet down like a coochie. Some my suits are the ones from movies. Juicy. I say so. Creep up quiet, we're shouting out who's he. Broad day duty, so don't move Susie. Dookie flew out the hoopty bookie. Trying to slap man with his tooth.
Flow.
I ran down. Reverse up the thing, no right where they're chilling. I ran down. Son, I ran down when he ran to the flats. I ran down. He really got that. Should have got it like 3-4 times in his. He really caught life, man. It ain't just rap. I really bought guys. Listen, like 3 times I called in on Babylon. You're gonna see a man with his belly on. Hello, talk. Hello,
I don't know who said that. I think either him, SJ, or L's. No, L's. Bando have said that before. Preston 9 3 times. I ain't calling feds. I've heard that. One of my favourite drill bars. It's so smart. So smart. I love that bar.
He really got that. Should have got it like 3-4 times in his. He really caught life, man. It ain't just rap. I really bought guys. Preston 9 3 times. I ain't calling no Babylon. You're gonna see a man with his belly on. Hello, talk. Hello, talk.
I ain't calling no Babylon. fair enough, man. fair enough.
You really got that, should have got it like 3-4 times in his. You really caught life, man. It ain't just rap, really bullshit. Listen, like 3 times I call in on Babylon, you're gonna see a man with his belly on. Hello, talk. We just tell them carry on, bro. Jumped out, trying to bang it on. Who's on the block? Could have called out my bro. Why not? Ride out, shave man's high top. Why not? Switch man's lights off.
Cold.
Fused.
Nah, that was so cold. That was so cold. And the beat on that was nuts as well. I don't know who produced it. That's what it says at the end. Fumes is the engineer, unless he beat composer Kezzy B's. Big up yourself, man. That beat was cold. Very, very cold. Yeah, initial thoughts on that one there. Man, that was very, very cold. Like I said, very, very cold. There were bars in there. There was wordplay. There was things that are making me laugh. Like, yeah, man. I was not expecting that from Double O's, you know. Like, I know he's a very cold rapper. But, like, the flows, though. I was, I was hearing a lot of new flows that I haven't heard from him before. I was hearing references to bars I've heard from him before, like the Alakazam and the Calibre Bang, something like that. He's definitely said that before. I've heard him say that before. And I like when artists do that, because some bars are very cold. What to Skepta? Well, I remember in Nasty, he was like, sometimes when your bars are hard like man, you gotta say them twice. It's true, man. Sometimes things are very cold. I don't mind if they repeat it, because it's very cold. As long as it works, very, very cold. So yeah, man, like I was saying, flows impressed me. What would I rate it overall out of 10? Maybe they're like an 8.5 out of 10. That's a very solid 8.5. Very, very cold. Definitely going on my playlist. So yeah, man, I've been Sarch 14. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. I'll be back again soon.